Allosaurus was a large carnivore known mostly from the late Jurassic of North America. It had three-fingered hands and small horns above its eyes. We're confident that it would prey on and sustain injuries from Stegosaurus, as corresponding wounds have been found on both dinosaurs. A larger dinosaur known as Saurophaganax is thought by some experts to simply be a bigger example of Allosaurus.